So look, can you tell the viewers where we're going today?
Millport.
He spoke!
And what we're going to do then in Millport?
Watch Brett put his hands down his trousers.
We're going to bike around the whole process.
No, we're going to go for a good old cycle. We're going to get the circumference bound. We're going to ride it. It's going to be good.
Tell me, hold on.
I'm gonna ride a bike a bit.
Hello, Brett.
Hello.
Do it ahead.
Alright.
The end of our little quest.
Hey, Theo, chap.
Hey there, oh.
Some commentary, please.
Well, we're on a bike ride around the island, like
no kidding.
Yep. And it's fun. Bounce bike.
The new bike's better. I think it was the pump that hurt my ass.
I'm a happy child.
Can't see that. Yeah. What is that say? I like that. There's a place in Utah that's got that in the middle of the desert.
Nah, it's good. It's a good thing.
Just people. Thank you.
Scones on the lawn.
So what are we doing right now?
We're having a pit stop from a cycle round Millport. What's the name of the island?
Millport.
It's like Cray.
No, Millport's a town.
It's like Cray something.
Hang on.
Craggy Island.
Well, here we are at Finchley Bay. Take that, Finchley Bay.
I don't think I can see. Oh, whatever. And yeah, we've biked 3 miles already, so. That's okay, I guess.
Yep.
Nice view of other islands and sea and
shit. Yeah. They've come back and passed us.
Tell them.
Yeah, I was
going to
say.
So here we are in the deepest part of the Upper Hebridean Mountains of Scotland.
Shut up, Pomacombe.
And here we have Luke with his rather hilarious t-shirt about to give his running commentary.
Alright, well, we cycled quite a while and then we went ahead and then you called us and then we came back here.
After a while,
but you know, done a good 3 miles. It's been fun, had a fruit twist, that's tasty.
That is tasty, after green.
Ta!
Oh. there goes Luke's career of being a commentator.
So do you think your TV presentations for Angler TV will be fulfilled?
Submission for Angler.
Yeah.
Next Sam Partridge right there.
Where's this?
Biking around the tunnel.
We're coming to the final leg here.
Yeah.
Soon, we've done a full circle, we've made that red car.
Yeah. We'll get. And then when we get there, I'll have a meal with chips, which is definitely.
Obviously, you want chips or what about a jacket trotty?
No, chips sounds better.
Are you sure? Do you think you've earned them?
Well, I do.
Physically?
Physically, yeah. Tom flipped his bike in his time. Like he brakes really sharp and then he flipped. It's pretty funny.
What a lovely wee tune. Look at that nice green. Must be still.
I doubt it.
Made that van. Come on, move over, forward. Carry on with your narrative.
Oh, yeah, so that's it. We've been biking around, of course, like I said. There's the ending. And we have stopped a couple of times at War Memorial, a mega big rock. That's about it, really.
See, you cleaned your shoes up. You must have been in the sea.
I did go in the sea, and now they're clean. Yesterday we went on a hill walk. So, we found a quarry, we turned to the light.
Come on, over.
We pretty much knocked it all off and everything.
Why did we go to
the water? No.
There was still...
No.